What is up, guys? This is Max Square, and in this video, I want to show you something that could save you a ton of time if you are an animator, if you use After Effects, and especially if you're a YouTuber who makes a lot of videos, this will save you a ton of time and make all of your projects look so much cooler. Now, if you're someone who's pretty new to animation and After Effects, like I was just a few years ago, I would look at these animations that people were doing and first of all, just be really impressed at how cool it looks. But also I couldn't figure out how they had so much time to make all of these little animations. I remember seeing these little titles that would pop up in videos like MKBHD and TLD Today, Austin Evans, all these guys would have these awesome animations come in and I didn't know how they were doing that. And while I don't know those guys personally and what they actually do, I can guarantee that 95% of these animations that you're seeing out there are templates. And where I get most of my templates is from videohive.net. Now they actually have a section under After Effects project files called broadcast packages. Now this is where you can find all of those awesome bundles. They've got some really cool styles here. But to save you guys some time, I've actually created my own collection of 3 of my favorite broadcast packages. So I've chosen this glitch effect, which is really cool for kind of a high-tech futuristic look. And then this is more of a minimal flat look, and this is actually the package that I'm using. And then there's another one I've chosen which just has a ton of awesome resources. And it's got that flat, minimal look to it, but it has tons of different effects. So just looking at this one specifically, if I play this video, it literally is 14 minutes long, just demoing all the different effects that it has. So we don't have to watch that live, of course, but if we scroll down, it'll show you all of the things that it actually includes. So once you actually download a package, this is what it'll look like inside of After Effects. They usually have a preview composition which shows you all of the different animations. So they'll just show you all of the openers first, and they'll jump over to their transitions, and then their end screens, and their buttons, and their titles, and the list just goes on. And this comp alone, guys, I'm not even kidding, it has 226 different layers of stuff that's going on, which is just insane. And you can actually see those all neatly organized in the left in this menu. If we go down to channel openers, we have 40 openers there. We have 12 different titles. We have a bunch of different typography stuff, lower thirds, quotes, and it's really easy to actually change out any of the information in this. If we just click on an opener, you can just go into that logo comp, and then you can just throw in one of your own logos. You can scale that down, and then just hide the other layers. And when you go back, that logo is replaced and you're good to go. And what's really nice is they've hidden a lot of the intricate layers that you won't actually end up changing. So that if you do want to change a background color, you can just look at the layers here and you don't have to go inside of another comp and go find that. Now I've already been using a lot of these animations in a lot of my recent videos. One of them in particular I've been using is the end card screens. And so I actually use this just to make the end of my videos a little bit more interesting, and it looks nice and smooth, but it was really easy to replace. I literally jumped into the placeholder comp for the video, threw in some stock footage, changed the text, and I had this whole animation done in like less than 5 minutes. So what's really nice about these templates is they're really easy to work with, and they have so many different variations that your videos will just always be really interesting. Now you may be scrolling through some of these packages and just think they're really overpriced, but let me just explain something. This package, for example, this is the one I'm using, this YouTube promo kit, it's $49, but it comes with 40 different intro templates alone. For most of the intro templates I've used in the past, they're anywhere between $10 and sometimes $30 each. So for maybe 2 or 3 of those templates, you can get this entire package, which has lower thirds and titles, transitions, end screens, pretty much anything you'll ever need. So in my opinion, guys, it's really worth it to just go ahead and buy one of these, and then you never have to think about another template again. You can just always use this. So I've talked before about the reason I use templates. For me personally, I'm just not that good with After Effects to be animating so many different intricate layers and different animations. And the other side of that is I just don't have enough time to make that many intricate animations. And so what's nice about these packages is there's so many usable animations and I can use them in every video and it saves me so much time. So guys, definitely be sure to check out my collection that I've made down in the links below. If you don't find the style that you're looking for in that collection, I'll put another link to search through their library. I hope that was helpful. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you in the next one.